Thieves broke into the store, then filled two garbage bans with 60 Hermes Birkin designer handbags worth nearly $2 million. They then used a stolen cargo van to haul away the stolen merchandise. Police have linked a second vehicle involved in the crime, an orange Hyundai Santa Fe, to a jewelry store burglary that happened a year ago in Hillsborough County. Police say Garcia has confessed to the Miami Beach burglary. He's facing several charges, including grand theft.